The eyes of an alleged kidnapper and rapist. Phillip Garrido and his wife Nancy have been in jail for 1 year. We're going to look back on everything that's happened from the start to now and where this trial goes from here. I'm Walt Gray on KCRA 3 tonight.